Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I want to ask that how can I give dawa to my parents that they start believing Islam, believe in Allah, believe in the day of judgment. Anyhow, I want to convince them that Islam is the best, and without Islam, nothing is in life. I want to save them from the fire of hell. Please, please suggest me how.
Sister, what religion do your parents follow?
Hindu.
Hindus. And we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that inshallah may Allah give hidayah to both your parents.
Inshallah. I have one message for here present all non-Muslim brother and sister. Please accept the Islam. Believe in Allah. Because I know better. Without Islam, life is nothing. Without worshipping Allah, life is nothing. You are like a dead people. Please accept Islam. Islam is gold. Please accept this gold. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah.
May Allah bless you and protect you, dear sister.